The Smith's blueprints were destroyed by the frogs. The only other copy is the original Blueprints of Smithing, buried with their great-grandfather in the Forbidden Crypts. He went to open it with his key, but he heard something in there, almost like singing. Reggie thinks the Smith has listened to too many old rat tales. The stairway was gone, lost to this labyrinthine, treacherous ruin. There had to be another way out.
A noise.
But what could be down here now but shadows and bone dust? This was why the Smith heard singing. The bard was here. The iron pipe looked like it had been broken recently. Toxic smoke billowed from it. The king couldn't enter. just been sitting on this evil infestation. Had his father known? First, it was some strange clan of white rats, but no. They had been his own clan. When they had lived. The bard locked himself in the crypts when the frogs attacked, but if he'd hoped for safety, he hadn't found it. But the bard had found the old library. And seen a book of blueprints there. He also thinks he's found a way out. The book wasn't just buried. The whole Grand Library was abandoned. In this revered place. More of his father's secrets. But for now, he had found the book. The other mysteries would have to wait. Reggie wished King Rattus were with him to explain these creatures being here. And if he were being honest, because he missed his father's reassuring presence. The bard had found a little courage, and even better, he'd found a key. Finally, a way out of these hellish halls. This room was strangely well-preserved. The lack of rubble showed how bare it was, like something was missing. This statue almost seemed to glow. It belonged somewhere it could be seen and appreciated. This cheese was unusually pungent, but perhaps Chef would be able to use this in his recipes, in tiny amounts. The distant smells of fresh whole bug bread led them home. The bard swore to write a heroic song of the pair's quest. Reggie wondered what would rhyme with zombie. Reggie didn't tell his brother of the undead yet. They still had living enemies to fight, weapons to forge, and a book full of blueprints thought to be lost. Stories could wait. Though the kitchen and smithy were restored and improved, Reggie looked at his broken, gore-smeared throne room. No self-respecting king could rule from here. The costs, as usual, never went down.